ओबीएससी पार्ट थ्री। ए वेरी वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू टू डेज लेक्चर। टूडे आई विल प्रोसीड द नेक्स्ट पार्ट फॉर द कैलकुलेशन ऑफ साई पार्टिकल इन वन डायमेंशन बॉक्स इन पोटेंशियल वेल। वी हैव डिलीवर्ड टिल टूडे रिगार्डिंग टू द क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स हियर। लुक एट द ब्लैक बोर्ड हियर, दैट इज हियर वंस अगेन इन इक्वेशन नंबर 5 एंड इक्वेशन नंबर दैट इज ऑफ 6। इक्वेशन नंबर 5 इज अचीव्ड बाय अप्लाइंग द बाउंड्री कंडीशन x इज इक्वल्स टू 0 टू दैट इज ऑफ साई इज इक्वल्स टू 0 हियर। साई x इज इक्वल्स टू a sin alpha x इज हियर। इन दिस केस a sin alpha x प्लस b cos alpha x द ट्रिगोनोमेट्रिकल इक्वेशन ऑफ 3 इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वन कैन राइट इन सिमिलर फॉर्म इन ट्रिगोनोमेट्रिक इक्वेशन साई एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू दैट इज ऑफ ए साइन अल्फा एक्स प्लस दैट इज ऑफ बी कोस अल्फा एक्स। फर्स्ट बाउंड्री कंडीशन एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू 0 साई इज इक्वल्स टू 0 टू ए साई एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू ए साइन अल्फा एक्स से इक्वेशन नंबर 5। नाउ अप्लाई नेक्स्ट वन बाउंड्री कंडीशन एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू ए टू साई इज इक्वल्स टू 0। We have next equation a sin alpha a is equals to 0. Also, one can write the similar equation by trigonometrically of equation number 6. The similar trigonometrical equation one can write as this thing is equals to 0. So, in similar form, trigonometrical form, one can write a sin n pi is equals to 0. On comparing equation number 6 and 7, a sin will be cut by that is of a sin and rest alpha a is equals to n pi. Now let us proceed here from equation number. Look at the blackboard, dear students. Here from equation number that is of 6 and 7, alpha is equals to n pi upon a. So equation number that is of 8. Now on squaring of equation number a, alpha is square is equals to n square pi square upon a square. Say cut down next one that is of equation number that is of 9 here. Now from equation number 9 and that is of equation number 10 here. Equation number 9 that is of n square pi square upon that is of a square here, and you know that alpha square is also possess the value of alpha square, this one value alpha square, this one value. So then one can compare by writing down 8 pi square a max upon h square is equals to n square pi square upon a square. Here pi square will be cancelled by that is of pi square. Since one can write x is equals to that is of energy level small n here, that is the final result regarding to the energy comes out as that of e n is equals to n square multiplied by h square n square h square upon that is of m a square here. Say that is of equation number 11 here. Now that is of one part regarding to derivation of particle in potential well. The energy expression we have derived here. Now put down equation number 8 in that is of equation number 5 here. Let us proceed step by step, one by one here. Put down equation number 8. Equation number 8 here, that is of alpha is equals to n pi upon a. In equation number that is of 5. Equation number 5 regarding to that is of psi x is equals to a sin alpha x. Put down equation number 5. To calculate here, substituting the value of alpha is equals to n pi upon a. The next equation of psi to give a psi x is equals to a sin alpha n pi a upon x. Now compare equation number 12 to that is of n equation number y. We are going to derive the fundamental value of psi here. Here sin n pi a upon a into x, n pi a upon a into that is of x. We are going to calculate the value of a, which is equal to that is of root 2 upon a. How the value of, to calculate the value of similar this one equation to become to produce the identical similar equation of 12 to that is of y, टू कैलकुलेट ए नाउ अप्लाई द नॉर्मलाइजेशन कंडीशन एज प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्क्राइब्ड डियर स्टूडेंट्स हियर द प्रोबेबिलिटी फॉर फाइंडिंग आउट ऑफ द पार्टिकल इन दैट इज ऑफ एटॉमिक स्पीसीज इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेजेंट इनसाइड वन कैन राइट बाय द नॉर्मलाइजेशन कंडीशन हियर 0 टू ए साई साई स्टार डेक्स इज इक्वल टू 1 एक्स इज इक्वल टू 0 टू ए x is equals to a because particle is accelerating between x is equals to 0 to that is of x is equals to a here. Now apply here the condition of that is of 0 to a put down psi is its conjugate value psi star dx is equals to 1. The multiplication of value of psi and conjugated psi star to give the value of amplitude of psi square. We have earlier in previous classes, we have that is of discussed here. Now put down psi square, put down that is of 12 in equation number that is of 13 here. So you know that is equation number that is of 12 here, psi x is equals to a psi, this one quantity. So put down that is of this one quantity, equation number 12 to that is of 13 a square sine square n pi upon a into x dx is equals to unity is per condition of normalization here the value of 0 to a sine square n pi x dx will be expressed by that is of a by 2 here once again we have to derive in various steps the value of psi x here listen to me student to BSc final year once again here we have calculated up to that is of term that is of first one term and that is of second that is of term we have derived calculate the value of sin n pi upon a into x we are going to calculate the value how the value of a becomes is equals to root 2 upon a in order to calculate the value of root 2 upon a now we apply the that is of normalization condition by limitation of zero integral 0 to that is of a psi this one value it's conjugated denote and symbolized by that is of psi star that is of dx here now put down the amplitude of that is of psi square dx is equals to 1 say equation number 13 put down equation number 12 now substitute the value of that is of here psi x is equals to this one a 0 to a square sine square n pi upon a into x dx is equals to 1 you may on solving this one term since a square is that is a constant square a square a constant you may take the common or inside this one that is of you know here that is of this one value here a by 2 this one value on solving a square into a by 2 is equals to that is of unity here now that is of next one simplify here a square into that is of 2 upon that is of a or that is of a is equals to that is of plus minus root 2 upon a say equation number that is of 15 here so now put down that is of 15 into that is of equation number that is of 12 listen to me once again this thing is equals to a by 2 a square a by 2 1 a square twice upon a is equals to plus minus root 2 upon a plus minus 2 upon a now a is equals to plus minus 2 upon a put down that is of this one equation that is of 15 into that is of 12 this equation number will be obtained here once again here we have that is of put down here that is of 15 into that is of 12 here psi x is equals to plus minus root 2 upon a that is equals to sin n pi upon a into x hence proved that is of equation number that is of y similarly that is of hence proved that is hence by applying the various condition सिमिलर इक्वेशन नंबर वाई, इक्वेशन नंबर यू में से दैट इज ऑफ इक्वेशन नंबर दैट इज ऑफ 16. नेक्स्ट वन इक्वेशन नंबर 16, दिस वाज 15, नेक्स्ट वन दैट इज ऑफ 16. पुट डाउन 15, पुट डाउन हियर 15 इंटू 12 सेक्स इज इक्वल्स टू 16, विच इज सिमिलर टू दैट इज ऑफ इक्वेशन नंबर वाई. हैंस प्रूव्ड एनर्जी डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, रेस्ट टॉपिक वी विल डिलीवर इट, दैट इज ऑफ टुमारो. थैंक यू वेरी मच.